That's it. That's the final whistle. They have won the Champions Cup.
Well, these are moments to savour, aren't they, for the winners? They've worked so hard over the course of this campaign. No wonder they're delighted.
Worked so hard through this campaign to get this result and this title.
They really do seem to have a great togetherness within that camp, a great team spirit, and it's seen them well.
So up they step for the souvenirs. Small trinkets, really, but they mean so much.
Well, there's only so many trophies on offer during the course of the season. And that's why it does mean so much for any footballer to be in this position, to be on that podium. Wonderful stuff.
It's such a fantastic feeling to win any football match, but to win one when there's major silverware at stake almost defies description.
I think they'd be delighted as well, Martin. In fact, they played well over the course of the final, that 90 minutes when they really did have to show what they've got. They responded to the challenge, and that makes it all the more satisfying.
Well, it's quite a scene here. Suddenly, having looked tired towards the end of the game, they found remarkable energy.
Yeah, they'll keep going all night now, I'm sure of that. The adrenaline will be pumping.
Great team, great result.